So I'm standing here, this is the Ravino neighborhood. And this right here is a symbol that everyone always passes by but don't know exactly what it is. So I'm gonna explain what this is. This is Shalhevet. Shalhevet was a baby who was passing through here with her father. And there was an Arab sniper over there that shot at the crib and killed the baby. And this is a memorial to her.
And when was that exactly?
This was in, I think, 2002.
Oh, wow.
They wanted to bury her here in Hebron, and they didn't allow it. So she's actually buried in RS-18.
Wow.